So this question has been asked today that what is the importance of holy day when it comes to supernatural elements or any black magic form. So yes, I've been talking about this before also to my victims personally also and through the emails that sent to us that like we had made a video on the Diwali benefits of the Diwali puja and for the dangerous elements or the precautions to be taken on a Diwali night. Similarly, the same thing applies in the holy day also. See, you have to understand that like when we have Navratras, the aura, the energy level of the cosmic energies are in a very bright side, in a very positive side. Similarly, when you have these days, especially about holy, like one of you had asked me this question right now. First of all, you have to understand that if you're already trapped in black magic, any of the processes or supernatural processes, you need to understand that this is a very powerful day for any evil, you know, black magic practitioner to renew or to put your destruction level on a very high degree. In simple words, this is the best time that can be operated to destruct your life or to destruct your fate or destiny levels or any aspect, your health aspect, in whatever aspect the black magic or the supernatural element is working towards you. So this is basically, they get an opportunity, this night you get an opportunity, the holy night, that when the evil black magic practitioner will sit for these elements to be put on you, that for the whole year, every month, in a way, he'll be, you know, exceeding it every month. But in this one night, he has the capacity to increase it for the whole 1 year without doing it every month. So that is the reason we say that people who are trapped in black magic, and once they get the diagnosis done from us, and this is confirmed that if they are into any such supernatural activity or paranormal activities, they should get themselves cured, or they must get their blockings at least done before the holy night comes, because then whatever has been done, the damage which has been done, of course that needs time for the cleansing and for the, you know, healing to take place. But at least no further new things can be put on you on the holy day, which definitely they will put without any say. This is the rule of Tantra, that if somebody is after you, then this will be used against you, the holy, you know, day. Now this is for the evil aspect. Similarly, when you want some benefits out of these energies, which are good energies, the positive energies, there are different pujas also of your prosperity, for your financial gains, for your health aspects, you know, general pujas, which takes you to a higher level of prosperity and growth in your life for the whole year. So yes, these are the two factors, like I explained. So now people who are getting the bookings done for the holy thing, please get it done in advance, because we already closed the bookings 1 month before. So in the month of February, we'll be closing the bookings for holy. And this time, the holy is on 13th of March, 2017. So please make sure that you get the bookings done on time. Otherwise, we will be unable to take any cases further on, you know. So just make sure that you start contacting the team, you know, on time, on the in the description section. Like I always say, there's an email address, write a mail there. There's a WhatsApp chat number, write your queries out there. Don't call us up on the phones directly, because sometimes the phones are so busy and you can't even explain much things on the phone. You know, on the mail, we can always answer in a better way, in a detailed way. So that's about it. I think the question has been answered. The person, you know, had asked us this question.